We're back with school teacher Alejandro Diasgranados, who has made it his personal mission to help his students succeed while learning from home. And also joining us are his incredible cohorts, friends, and other staff members of Aiton Elementary. Thanks, you guys, so much for hanging out with us and supporting Alejandro. Okay, so you guys are in virtual learning.
Yes, yes.
This is, as a parent of students, and I did the homeschooling, like, all by myself for months on end, and then we started this show, and then school came back, and it's changing all the time, but I've gotten an interesting take of all different types of aspects, and, what is the biggest challenge? Because even when we had to go virtual for 5 months, we were able to.
Yeah.
And we felt so lucky and so privileged. Right. What have you guys been dealing with going virtual?
Yeah, I mean, so when the pandemic first started in March, it was a huge challenge to make sure that students were still receiving a high quality education. And so we really were able to understand, how many students didn't have access to internet and how many students didn't have access to devices. And it really was an eye-opener for a lot of us. So, we were rushing, copying packets to try to print as much work as we can for students. Teachers were dropping off supplies at people's homes. We were doing all types of things just to make sure that our students still have that sense of community that they would have when they come to our school building. So, it was a huge challenge, and especially, the internet access piece has been huge. The digital divide is such a big part of, the conversations that we're having now.
Yeah.
And we're really seeing how it's affected, students that I teach, and also how it's affected, students around the country.
Well, we actually reached out to the ASUS, which is a leading tech company driven by innovation and quality products for more than 30 years. And they're committed to providing a variety of education solutions to connect students and teachers. And they heard your incredible story, and they are giving us enough ASUS Chromebooks for every single student and teacher at Aiton Elementary.
That's amazing. I can't even fathom this. This is crazy. Meeting Drew Barrymore, getting computers for our school.
Computers for the
I'm at a loss
entire
for words. Seriously.
School. Students and teachers.
Oh, my goodness.
And all that we want to do on this show is recognize what's happening around us. Shine a light on people who are being such extraordinary human beings.